for thinking that my love could hold you.
Yo, what the?
Level 1!
That's really who it is? What's up, y'all? Susie Games in the building. As I said before, if you saw that episode, you know what's up. I'm coming here to finish this next part. Purple statue.
It's probably
gonna be something like green statue, purple statue, and then yellow statue. This is episode 10 right here. I hope you guys have been enjoying it.
The color of nightshade, my favorite flower.
And we gotta follow her around. How you doing, Death? Why you all the way over here? All right, let's go. Yeah, whatever.
See no evil?
Oh, wait, hurry. I thirst for those souls.
Find the spirit. Oh, yeah. Basically, we're doing the same thing. You know what I'm saying? Now that I think about it, I might mash all this up into one episode. I just don't want it to be long, bro. I'll just separate them just so if you don't want to watch like the rest of these, you can just skip them. You know what I mean? Because, I mean, you basically gonna do the same thing. But if something different happens, obviously, I would say stay and watch. But it's up to you. As long as you're doing something that you enjoy, it makes no difference to me. Besides, it's just a playthrough. I'm just playing it, you know, because I enjoy it. Okay, so since this is a new episode, I'm going to try not to die. So, let's see how that goes.
Down
this episode.
This hall, the spirits are this way.
Damn, I'm out. Let me go with the katanas this time. Actually, let me upgrade. I got some Munai, so. Whatever.
Those don't sound like zombies.
For real, though. Let's go ahead and, you know, execute him. Yo, how did y'all see me? Man, come on. There we go. Give me that. I actually needed that. There we go. Light work. Stop trying to run away from me, bro. You're not going to be able to do it. What is going on? Oh, let's go. Oh my god. Whoa. Okay. Hold on. Ah. Come on. I'm pressing triangle as much as I can. I'm not even killing the right guy. Oh my god. Throwing these. I'm just throwing everything, bro. I don't care no more. I really don't care, y'all. I do not care no more. Boy. Who else wants some? Ow! Yo, hold up. I had to teleport through that because somebody is shooting me from somewhere and I can't see them. There we go. Now, who is shooting me? She's over here. What the fuck? Oh. Yo, now that I think about it, they should make a Moon Knight game. That jump would go so hard, it'd be almost like a Batman Loki.
Have I ever told you that you're my favorite dead girl?
Well, gameplay recording is blocked, but I know y'all can see it.
For thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying, and crazy for crying.
Oh, snap.
And I'm crazy for loving you.
I appreciate it.
For thinking that my love could hold you.
Squeeze the booby.
I'm crazy for trying and crazy for crying.
Wait, what the hell?
Oh, snap, bro. It goes down. Why are you leaving me?
Oh, that wasn't so bad. We could have done that with our eyes. Oh. Hey! Hey! Look over here!
What?
Behold, the treasure of the great mutant of transmutation.
I might leave that scene in just under because his rule, society I don't really mind learned like, that one little
greed
copyright.
Has its price.
Knock, knock, spirit. Open up. What the?
Deadpoolio, the amazing.
Deadpoolio, the amazing.
They have been waiting for your arrival. But you must prove your worth. You must pass the test.
What test?
Look into your own soul. Only then will the spirit emerge. Seek wisdom.
Does Deadpool even have a soul, bro?
I eagerly await your
like he's
return.
Dead inside.
Your return.
Okay, well, that's nice. Can't open this. Wait, little chest? No? Alright.
Deadpoolio, the amazing! The amazing Deadpoolio demands to know, should the strong triumph over the weak, or the weak over the strong?
Should the strong
only
triumph
the
over the
chosen weak? One shall find the balance.
Should the weak over the strong or the strong over the weak? Well, I mean, how is the weak gonna win if they're not strong?
I wanna be big!
Okay, this way. This way? Oh, I gotta be big. I gotta be big, right? To turn this. Okay. Yeah, alright. Now I go small. Why that thingy on my back? Oh, I was about to say, it kinda, like, from this angle, it kinda looked like Darth Vader low-key. I can't shoot though while I'm this tiny, but
you
I can fight, so I'm gonna
balance,
have to fight.
Chosen one.
Oh no.
Two tests.
Then which way do I go? Down? I'm not sure. Which way do I go? So I'm here. Can't go in through that no more. Let's try this. Whoa!
Yo, what's
confident level one!
That's really who it is? Come on, shoot him in that big ass head and just... Shit.
No wonder the cons are always blasting me with these things. Shotguns rock!
Ah, die already, man. How long do I have to fight this big airhead, dude? Fighting a human bobblehead, bro. Yo, okay, I don't like that. Why am I pointing the wrong way?
I am shooting you!
Okay, I got the pulse rifle. Maybe those are the... I know these kind of shoot something, so maybe I can use these right here on them. Oh wow, you really hit through the... What's it called? That's crazy. There we go. Let me charge him up again. Oh, stop moving, nigga! Wow, he be moving, y'all. This dude here is low-key annoying. Because if I'm not careful, he's gonna kill me. Yeah, like, go away, man. Damn.
No, I think I'm gonna miss that guy. Just a little.
I won't. Maybe. He was annoying to fight.
Deadpoolio the amazing! The amazing Deadpoolio will now read your mind.
You don't even know
You're
what I'm thinking.
You're guessing of a number between 1 and 10.
5.
Your number is?
5. Elephants could not possibly fathom interstellar space, but they would remember it. Death boobs or rogues boobs, though hard to say which are better.
Your mind, like a sack of angry ferrets, gnashing their way to freedom. Ah, The mighty Deadpoolio cannot read your mind. You must be the chosen one.
Okay, I'm not gonna tell y'all what I picked, though. I'm not gonna tell y'all what I picked. So, like, don't even ask me. I'm not telling y'all which one I picked. Do I just go back? I guess I go back. I did it, right? Technically. Okay, now we gotta do the last one. So now we go up this way. Alright, let's go.
Now these should come in handy.
What is it? Talking about ammo? I mean, I appreciate it, but like, now what? Aha, here we go. This one's the best one. He's super easy. Ain't nothing to do.
Deadpoolio the amazing! I am Deadpoolio! Prepare for the ultimate battle! Scissors! Cowboy!
What? What beats a cowboy? A ninja?
Cockroach!
What beats a cockroach? Foot Armageddon. A foot.
Elephant!
A mouse, because they're afraid of mice. What beats ice? I would say fire.
You won! The chosen one must have cheated, you cheater!
Bro, I'm just that. I just know what I'm talking about.
Well. Return to claim the spirit.
What are you calling me a cheater? They didn't really know me.
The chosen one.
Yes, I am the chosen. I'm the chosen one. You, I guess. Whatever that means.
Whatever you're doing.
Oh my gosh, I'm wearing a Houdini hat. I don't even know what kind of hat this is. No disrespect, but I'm wearing some Houdini type shit right now.
You keep it up.
Oh boy!
Destroying the corpses Sinister is trying to get his hands on.
Can I put it on here? No? Okay, we gotta kill everybody. After I kill everybody, I'm putting this as the next episode, yo. Why not? Oh hell no, I hate these dudes. Get away. I don't like you guys. Because you can blow up on me. And I'll never know what happened. Go, blow him up! Ah, come on, man, don't do this to me! Yeah, okay, thanks, Kate. Bro, this dude kicked me in the face! Come on. Let me go ahead and use this just so I don't get shot and take damage, unnecessary damage. Go, okay, he's dead, give me them points. Give me them points, homeboy.
If I touch you, do you know me?
I'm just trying to survive at the end of the day. There we go. Ah, come on, bro. Get off me.
Works. Always works.
There we go.
Hey,
all
right, maybe do it slower next time.
Got him. That was easy, right? Okay, it's not as many this time.
Who are you talking to, Wade?
Inserting the small statue.
Hurry up, Wade. Time is ticking. Not that I can't just go back in time. Do this all again if you screw up.
Yes. One spirit remains.
Oh, what happens then?
10th time's the charm. You'll get it this time, Wade.
Oh, yeah. Give it to me.
Get to it, Wade.
Yeah, you like that? You like that? You like that?
You're such a tease.
All right, y'all. So,
don't do that again.
She like it though, Deadpool. But all right, y'all. That was the purple statue. I'll figure out what to call it. That was episode 10. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Come back for the next episode. These are gonna be relatively short, just because they're just doing the statue things, and I just want to get them over with. And I don't really feel like putting them all into one episode when it's like it'll just be a little bit unnecessary just to have all that in one episode, because you know. Maybe you want to take in, I like taking in a little bit of information at a time. So, I would hope that you guys would want to do that too. Just take a little bit in here and there and then be on about your business. But that was episode 10, I believe. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one. I'm going to keep recording right after this and then get it over with. But thanks for watching. Snoozy Games out.